stopped.
It stopped. Can it like restart at all?
I don't know. It's definitely stuck in there. Yeah. It's not turning around.
Since you turned it round, it might have found a spot.
Yeah.
There you go.
The cam's still turning, the crank's still turning, the distributor's not turning, and it's stuck. So it looks like the gears have broken off.
Springs look okay. Bits of gear in there. Also the gear from the drive of the camshaft. Oh yes, camshaft gears away. And for some reason I can't get the distributor out, it's jammed in there. Right, take more bits off. Right, ready to get the head off so we can get the cam followers out and then pull the camshaft. That looks okay. Right, need to pull these cam followers out now. There's the pin I need to push back. So here's what went wrong. The pin that secures the drive dog on for the distributor backed through and protruded out this side. I've chiselled it off so I could get it out, but it was protruding enough that it caught the engine block and then locked up the distributor, which then mangled the dogs, but also broke the gear that drives from the camshaft. It smashed, and then it also destroyed the cam gear. So I need a camshaft, a drive, and a distributor. Yeah, need a camshaft, a drive, and distributor. Oh, I've got the replacement cam in there, and I've got the drive gear in for the distributor, pinned it and loctited it. Still need to put the new chain on, we need to soak that in oil. That was the one that was on it when the camshaft broke. Other than the gear missing from the camshaft and the skew gear drive for the distributor, there was nothing much wrong with it. Have to chop down the drive from the oil pump drive up here. It would stick into the dry sump. So you just have to chop off the top of that, and this connecting bush has been cut down as well. So I've got my chain on. Next is to seal new gaskets on and put the dry sump back on it. Flip it up the other way and put the cylinder head on. Not forgetting to put the tappets, cam followers back in the holes. Right, sump's on, front timing chain cover's on, dry sump pump's on, the cylinder head's
sitting there ready to get torqued down. And my coffee's out. That's the head torqued down and the rocker gear attached. I've also adjusted the tappet clearances. So I've just got to put the front pulley on. At the same time, I have to put the water pump pulley on and slide it on as one unit because of the clearance against the gap here to get the belt in past the oil pump. So that's the pulley goes in there, and then there's a similar pulley that slides onto the water pump. Good morning's work. Got the engine and gearbox in. Got fluids in it, although I need to pump some oil into the front mounted dry sump pump just to make sure it's primed. Still put the distributor on. Yeah, leave the prop shaft off at the moment because I want to do some work to the rear axle. A new Lucas style distributor for the engine with the right angled plug caps. It needs a right angled plug cap to clear the underside of the bonnet. This is an Accuspark distributor with electronic module in it. Looks good. This is non-vacuum advanced version. Yes, just need to make sure that pin doesn't come out as it did on the last one. I've got the matching coil to go with it as well. Yeah, 3-ohm coil. Set of spark plugs and set of plug leads.